Perry Township Schools are changing start and end times for many schools in the district. Those changes include starting Tier 1 and Tier 2 schools 10 minutes earlier and ending 15 minutes earlier. Schools in Tier 3 will not see their hours changed. We're told this is because the district is fine-tuning its bus schedule. It has more routes than years past, and we have a full list of schools and start and end times on the RTV6 app.